Hello, good evening, good morning, good day, or maybe even good night. I don't care what time of day, I don't care what country, I don't care what location. What I care about is that I perhaps should activate the sound again, so we have something else than just me talking around. So, here we are again. I've been a bit lazy. Can admit that much. I haven't really felt like playing Halo or anything at all that is at least to the smallest degree of the nature of something to stream. You get my point, I think. So, today we're going to continue with Halo 4, Legendary of course. And, what can I say? I'm not too keen on Halo 4. I know I said it before, I'm gonna say it again. I just don't like the enemies you fight here. I really have not that much fun with it. It is horrible, I know. I absolutely know that. But I can help it. Yeah, up for a good start. We don't go there. Okay. I do remember bits and pieces, I do not remember this atmosphere. This is actually well crafted. Ah, shoot. Wait, where were the weak spots again? Oh, okay, nothing. Not fighting. Okay. Then we don't. Yay, Lasky's somewhere. I haven't played this game in like 2 or 3 weeks, so I might be a tad bit rusty. Where the hell do I go? This way. Yes. At least they die quickly. When hit properly. The knights, or what they were called, will be way more difficult. Ah! Son of a... Yeah, another one. Anyone else? No. Good. Then let's fucking go. Those thingies there, I was told, are kinda weak spots. They take way too many bullets, one way or another. Give me those grenades. Ugh. Oh, shoot. I mean, I do know already that this game will be an absolute pain in my ass. I'm just not. We had one to the death counter! counter works? Counter works. Perfect. Yes. Great. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. 55? No, it shouldn't be 55 deaths, right? Now I'm confused. I thought I ended with one. Didn't I end with 53? Wait, now I really have. Now I actually have to recheck. Wait a sec. Last time I ended, yes, with 53, and I only died once, so I messed up the counter during testing, it seems. One less, and now it fits. All right. Back on track. Very good. Where were we? People were dead. I killed the knight and this. Yes, exactly. All right, I'm feeling somewhat back to where I should be. So here was another pistol. Thank you for the ammo. You die. This is so stupid. So. And there was the sniper. Good, 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 good. I'm actually tempted to take the shotgun with me. But I might as well use my pistol to clear the field a little bit. Okay. That should do. Where was. Here's the shotgun. Wonderful. It is possibly something I'll regret a little bit later on. I could also just take the sniper with me. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay. Many. Many snipers. Got it. Yeah, you do that. Honestly, not too bad of an option. Come up, come up. Oh, hi. Okay. Probably find more ammo for that. Good. Alright, where do I have to go even? That wasn't enough for the kill, but that was. Yeah, okay. Please give me ammo. Thank you. Good, good, good. This. Yes. Very good, that's very much helpful. Have the feeling off. All right, screw me over. Yes, I did a little bit of testing about 15 minutes ago with my audio, and yes, it seems I may have forgotten to activate the desktop audio again so you can actually hear something. Wonderful. Now, aside of me talking, you can also hear what's going on in the game, oh for fuck's sake. So, those are done for. Super annoying. Wow. Of course, it has its shield back. Oh no, wait, that was the kind of shotgun mode, right? Absolutely fucking useless. Yeah, bullshot, bullshot, suppressor. All shit. Let's see how my pistol does. Oh, there are grenades. gonna hit the grenades there. Oh no! Chief! Can you please just die? And it reloaded its shield. This is bullshit! To do this if they just keep teleporting around. This is ridiculous. Honestly, what am I supposed to do? Yeah. I cannot kill it. I've wasted all my ammo and I cannot kill it. Give me the frickin' suppressor then. Give me the grenades. Give me. Apparently, also give me that damn bolt shot. Jesus. Right. Gotta close in and then just spam it with the suppressor and maybe it'll work. Finally!
We've got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end.
This is beyond. Oh God! Got ambushed. Oh, I do this way. I can properly look around. Okay. No more there.
Last week's transmission. Any indication? His people need our help. We've got to find them ASAP.
Yay, found the objective. Finally some, more or less, friendly faces.
That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Yep. More or less.
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky. First officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces are ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship.
Oh, fuck! Oops. I'm sorry? Shit. Well, I effectively got rid of my reinforcements. That is absolutely horrible. And I do deserve everything that's coming to me for this. Ah, come on, you SOB. Give me that. Good. This will be fine. Love it.
Ships as big as a city.
Can I have rather the elites, honestly? The Covenant is way more fun to fight. I don't know, maybe it's just because those
Chief,
enemies lack personality.
Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Fascinating. Christ. Oh, turret! I don't remember. Could I damage them? Yes. With enough bullets, it works.
These teams won't last for long out here. Finding an LZ should be our top priority.
Fuck off. Ow. All right, last one. Not last one. Sure, just drop another enemy in. Can't be too easy. Well, one more for the death counter.
Find some cover. Turf.
Good. Turret's down.
Finding an LZ should be our top priority.
Jesus! Yeah, sure. They have the entire shield again. Oh, this is so stupid, and I can't even kill them faster. Okay, one's dead. Okay, what's that achievement? Ah, kill 100 jumpers. Well, those.
The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with how good that works. That light rifle, though. Alright, I got one Marine surviving. Wonderful.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long
fucking
enough for me to open the doors.
They just don't care about the grenade! Sure! Oh, this game is so much fun!
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the door!
You know, the other games aren't as obnoxious. Even Halo 2 wasn't as ridiculous, and Halo 2 wasn't balanced. This, however, might be balanced, but it's just not fun. I mean, seriously, it's just not fun fighting these enemies. Great, my marine is dead. It is not fun.
These open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Seriously, I just don't get this game. Who got the idea that enemies that are just constantly teleporting around, recharging shields, and are bullet sponges are fun? And contrary to the Sangheili, those have practically no counterplay at all. Did I see that correctly? The railgun did not kill it.
These doors open. Did I see that correctly?
Oh boy.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
What do I even have the railgun for if it doesn't kill them? Die, you son of a! And dead, right. Oh wait, and they can be repaired. Yes, that also make the game even more appealing. Jeez, I really don't want to rule out that I will not finish this game. It is absolutely realistic that I say fuck it. If only because it really is no fun!
These doors open into a cave.
There is also no room for improvement.
Hold them up long enough for me to open the doors.
Because the enemies are behaving erratic. There is no concept to them. They just teleport around at will.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
That's the spirit. Teleport again, why don't you? I got to get away. There is no other chance of me even possibly surviving this shit. Honestly, this is not fun.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Got all right. Good work.
Okay. Okay. Okay, perhaps I can work with this.
With a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Oh yes, he wasn't fully materialized yet. Oh yes, I best not have too much fun.
With a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Thank you. can't avoid that much fire! Ah!
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors!
Ah, shoot. I will have many of those moments where the game is just not fun.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors!
Yeah, and lost my window of opportunity yet again. Reload. Got two of them out of commission. And once more, I'm in the same dilemma. There are so many enemies, I cannot defend myself against them.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open
Let's
the doors.
Let's try this. And I'm shooting absolutely terrible right now. Okay. Stay hydrated. Calm down a moment.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large okay. enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors!
Okay. Get away.
Cortana, of course, all of you.
You do your job and I'll do mine, okay?
don't have my precision. Can you not swarm me? Okay. That wasn't all that bad.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Okay, let's try something else.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Are we?
Okay, you put the drone out. The drone is dead. Only reason. Where are you sons of coming from now? Come here, Cortana.
Sorry about that, Jeremy. That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Jesus. All right, and now the Covenant comes.
Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
Good. with this out of the way, that already is a great help. Shoot. Jeez. Ow.
I'm shocked how quickly the Didact has unified these Covenant.
Oh, Lord! Okay. I did not expect that. Excuse me. Apologies for the interruption. Okay, how'd that happen?
I have no idea anymore.
Nice.
I mean, I need that weapon. Okay. Okay.
Knights.
Yep. Knights. And not a good kind of knights. What can I do? Honestly, I find myself wondering yet again, what can I do against them? I don't get it. Again. I need the ammunition. Come on, let's try this. I somewhat doubt this will work, but hey. One shot. Alright, let's do something else entirely. This is not gonna help me at all. They have a shotgun and a one-shot sword. Right. Lights. I'm gonna go back in here. Gonna be able to do something, anything. When I manage to get rid of the knights, the rest should be easy. Die! No. No. Don't die to the Covenant now.
Cortana Telaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge.
They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach!
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
That's cool.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Incoming rate tank.
Confirmed enemy.
Weapons free, chief. Let him have it.
That went well.
We're good to go, chief. Let's show these Spartans how we do.
One one seventh down.
Acknowledging contact. Fire your
contact. Weapons free, chief. Let him have it. We're good to go, chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Good. That was the plan. Now, calm the hell on, Spartans. God. Yeah, be sure everything is dead. Especially those pesky grunts with the fuel rod cannons. Okay, I think I have redeemed myself a little bit. Guys, they're dead. It's okay. I'm gonna go this way, I think. Local Spartan just holding the line. Wanna go on board? Come on in, buddy. So we got 5 Spartans incoming. No offense, Spartans, but you were blocking me there.
Chief, this is Captain Del Rio. Lasky just radioed. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis. Stop inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Oh, okay. Okay, from what I remember, this is actually incredibly cool. Yes. This is very cool. Pilot
the
Mantis.
The maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Game security violation detected. Yes. Let's try to start it again, shall we? Great. I wonder how much of my progress is lost, but it shouldn't be too much, technically speaking. Since I think we had an autosave just before. Or I would hope so. Right. Xbox Game Studios. Let's go there again. OBS is recording the game. OBS isn't recording the game. This is... Is it? It is. Okay. Good. Campaign, Halo 4, and resume. Let's see how this goes.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed.
Okay.
Let's do something about it.
This looks good. Ah, jeez, all the interruptions today. Okay. Oh god, I didn't see that grunt. Good dodge, everybody.
The captain said the didacts linked in from the outer deck. That's where we want to be.
that's where we should be, Cortana, not where we want to be. You gotta differentiate a little there. So not gonna lie, I do like the section for what it is. But it obviously doesn't save the game. From my personal, still less than stellar judgment. Alright. Back on track. Little gremlins. Okay. Okay, the thing can... Good to know. Open up. Oh.
I see the jammers, three of them. Shoot them down.
Okay, all easy here.
Jammer's neutralized.
A bit much fire there, but then again I'm not quite sure on what do I do against that. Charge the shield, wonderful. Jesus. Okay. We did that.
That's it. Mac control
restored. Ah yes, the Mac gun is up. Just for the heck of it.
That they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Love that exchange. But I don't like the captain. I'm not sure yet if you'll see this stream or the next why exactly I don't like him.
Infinity to Gypsy Company?
The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity's shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in a recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Is that who I think it is?
Yes. Ah, yeah, that thing. Okay, that is... That was kind of cool.
Someone's overcompensating.
Papa Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air.
I have different weapon stands at hand. Sniper rifles up top. Hey there, Lasky.
Chief. Unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
Chief, Palmer again. The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
Yes, give me jetpacks.
Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out. Gypsy, time to work for it. Let's shake some dirt.
And we got turrets to operate left and right. Missile turrets, if I remember correctly. Yeah, soldier.
Captain Del Rio, targeting pelicans are in position near the particle cannons, waiting for the mammoth's mini-mac to take them out. 766, lose some altitude. You're inside the kill box.
Almost got target lock. Just a little more.
Pelican, fall back.
Yeah.
Pelican's down.
Idiots. Wow. Okay, maybe a good thing. No, I don't. Okay, I want to get off one or two shots.
I'll get to them and retrieve the designator.
Can I get off another shot? Yes, I can. Also been a stupid idea. Give me that thing. Okay, also a bad idea. I want to get rid of that wraith somehow. But I like the idea. I think that's a good idea. Give me that.
Taking this one down.
Can I destroy them even? Yes, I can. Wonderful. Absolutely beautiful. And then I also want to get rid of that. Oh jeez. Okay, I'm tanking too long. I get it. Might as well go die without that damn turret on my hand. Alright. Oh god. Yeah! The redrop. All right, mine.
Target those phantoms for the railgun to shoot down.
Target acquired.
Oh, way too late.
Railgun reloading.
Ah, shoot. Objective complete. Okay.
Target acquired.
Target suppressed. Nicely done, Chief.
Thanks.
Railgun reloading.
Ah, fuck off down there. That wasn't interesting. Yep, and I officially lack every capacity to destroy them. Hence, I'll just stay down. I mean, what else am I supposed to do?
Power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
Get some more ammo. Yeah, bro. And I'm dead. That was obvious, but still. Okay, wasn't as horrible as it could have been, but also not nearly as good as it could have been. Maybe I can make it. I shouldn't jump. Don't have any maneuverability while jumping, and I'm not getting faster. I should not jump. Yeah, okay, I can't utilize the mag gun here. And a sniper doesn't really do it for me. Give me the magnum. Really, I do not like this game. Okay, that was more effective once. Gonna die. Come in. Mine. Okay. I have a vehicle now. Okay. Give me that. Nice and easy. I'm reasonably sure that I'm hitting it better than it hits me. Jesus Christ, the interruptions today will be a bit shorter today, it seems.
Finish him off.
Problem is, they have the advantage in basically every sense of the imagination. Just wanna wear the Wraith down. If the Wraith is gone, I probably can handle the rest. Steady, steady. Wonderful. Wonderful. Finally managed to take that down. Now the elite. Yes, there is someone on the turret, on that platform. Knew it. Come on, go to hell. Oh Lord! Absolutely didn't notice them. Roadkill. Take the short and easy way with my trusty ghost. Honestly, let's go. This place, I think.
Target acquired.
Shot's good. All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna cut it here, and I sincerely hope that I will not have too much issues starting here again. Maybe tomorrow already. I'm not quite sure. Gotta get going. Gotta get a nice barbecue running. Thanks for watching, despite the little technical issues we had. And I hope you have a wonderful day, whatever the day may be. See you around!